shoes. No, these are the same trusty DJ Ned trainers that I always wear. So, what else is different about me? You've got it. I'm wearing a postman's uniform. That's because, for one day only, I have become Postman Ned! Yay! Hold your applause. No, I'm not giving up my globally successful DJ superstar career. I just fancy the change for a day. Well, actually, I've got three letters that I need to deliver to the Seaside squad, and I thought that a postman's uniform would really spice it up a bit. You see, Pat isn't the only postman around here, you know. Hit it, boys! Okay, squatters, I need you to help me deliver these letters. Can you do it? Wicked! Now, let me tell you a bit about my day. Here goes. Postman Ned, Postman Ned, Postman Ned with a cap on his head.
Secure package. You're now on a very important mission.
A mission?
Your mission, and you will choose to accept it, is to deliver those letters in record time.
Record time?
You have 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
This package will self-destruct.
Self-destruct?
Yes.
No.
Yes, self-destruct in 5, 4, 3.
Oh, we shall throw it. Oh, no.
2, 1.
Was a close one. So let's see what's in this bag and let's get the first letter delivered pronto. Our first letter. And it looks like this one is for anxious. Right, let's get this letter delivered.
Oh, hello, Ned. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm no longer DJ Ned. I'm Postman Ned, and I'm here to deliver your letters.
Wow! Thanks, Ned. What a great service.
No problemo, anxious, my friend. See you soon.
Goodbye, Postman Ned.
Wicked. Our first happy customer. You know, I think I'm going to be awesome at this Postman malarkey. Can't keep my mouth to myself. Think I'll pick them up, take my letters down from the shelf. My customers are really in need. Am I really now a postman? Ooh, I'm a postie just for kicks now. I've been feeling it. it since I was just age six now. Might be older now, but I feel it still. I do, you know. Ooh, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. May have started now, but I feel it still. Got another letter to post. Take him to my friend, to my postman, and I don't like to boast. Ooh, in my special bag. Make sure your letters are sealed. Ooh, I'm a postie just for kicks now. I've been feeling it since I was just age six now. Might be over now, but I feel it still. I can really feel it. Ooh, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. May have started now, but I feel it still. Since I was just age six now. Might be over now, but I feel it still. Ooh, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. May have started now, but I feel it still. Come on, squatters. Ooh, I'm a postie just for kicks now. I've been feeling it since I was just age six now. Might be over now. Isn't all that bad. In fact, so far it's been pretty plain sailing. Open my bag, run the doorbell, deliver the letter. Easy peasy. Simples. But judging by my calculations, I still have two letters left. Mind you, I'm pretty peckish. Surely postmen get a lunch break too. What do you reckon, squatters? Is it time for a small snackette? A little something to suppress my appetite and keep me going for the rest of my round? Yeah, I think so too. I'll just reach into my bag and see the greedy pack for my lunch. Oh, greedy, you absolute legend. He's only gone and packed the food of the gods, the snackette of champions, the most delicious lunchtime treat in all the land, the sausage roll. We built this city on sausage rolls, built this city. We built this city on sausage rolls. Delicious, my favourite. I love sausage rolls, especially for lunch. If you've never had one and don't recognise the taste, it's a cylindrical bit of pork wrapped in a puff pastry case. Beige, baked and golden, holier than grace. Grab it whilst it's piping hot and shove it in your face. They're party size to foot long. Listen to your belly grow. Don't you remember? We sausage rolls, now I'm finished, call me, I'm chuck. Let's all get work. Right, two letters left to deliver. Wait a second. There's another packet over there. What do you think, Squidders? Should I take a look? Should I? Okay, here goes.
Well done, Postman Ned. A letter delivered successfully.
And I even had time for lunch.
And you even had time for lunch.
I'll just sit back.
Remember, your mission is to deliver those letters in record time.
Yes, sir.
You only have 5 minutes left.
5 minutes.
This package will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
No, I should have known.
5, 4, 3.
I need to get rid of this one now, Stu. Go.
2, 1.
Two letters pretty quickly, but I'll need your help, Squidders. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Will you help me deliver these letters? Yeah. Wicked! Right, this letter is for Rory. Let's go!
Oh, hey, Nina.
No time, Rory. Here's your letter. Enjoy. See you later. Bye. Okay, who's next? You see? I told you these letters had to be delivered quickly. Right, and this final letter is for Polly. Let's go!
Ned, what on earth are you doing? Are you a postman?
Well, of course I am. And here is your letter.
Hey, aren't you meant to deliver that letter personally through my letterbox?
Not when racing against a ticking time bomb, Polly.
Huh?
I'll explain later. Gotta go. Looks like I did it!
Good job, Postman Ned. Mission accomplished.
Hooray! Hey, Squatters, we did it! What an awesome team! You know, I really enjoyed delivering letters. The lunch breaks are pretty wicked too. Sausage rolls. You could say that I'm a really happy postman. Here I am, I'm Postman Ned, Ned. I drop your mail. Maybe I'll have to leave the postman duties to Pat after. after all. Right, I'm off to get out of this uniform and back to the squad of the seaside. But I'll see you soon, squatters. Keep rocking!
There you go, we'll do a wave, say bye-bye, Ned! Bye-bye, Ned, you go and keep on your...